Hi friends, welcome to Say Game Video. This head unit has the latest Android system and more stronger CPU chipset. You can download apps, use voice search and online Google Maps in it. It has many great functions. Let's see what it can do for you. Radio. Listen to radio by selecting channels manually or automatically. It supports RDS. You can select channels by program types such as news, science, music, and so on. It has AF and TA function, and it supports band AM and FM. You can shift radio to stereo status and listen to local favorite radio stations. GPS. Go to the main menu and open GPS system. The 3D navigation map shows you accurate GPS locations and route information. It also supports Google Maps. You will never get lost with this function. DVD. Input a DVD in the unit and select the episodes you like. The DVD player supports DVD, VCD, CD, MP3 and other formats, and you can enjoy 1080p HD videos. Bluetooth. Let's come to the Bluetooth function. Connect your phone with the unit via Bluetooth and dial numbers on the screen directly. You can also answer calls through the screen and listen to music from your phone. You can operate on both your phone and the unit. USB SD. Insert a SD card to the unit. Then, you can play media files from it. You can listen to songs freely. The digital signal processing systems and built-in equalizer make it possible for you to enjoy perfect audio sound. You can also set different play styles of the songs. Go back to the main menu and click video icon. Select files from the SD card. Then, you can enjoy videos. Back to the main menu and enter photo interface. Select photos from the SD card. And, you can view photos by sliding your fingers on the screen. You can zoom in and out of pictures through 5-point touchscreen operation freely. You can set a Wi-Fi hotspot in your cell phone and connect this unit to your phone. Then, you can enjoy e-life service as you like. Here's the webpage of SayGame.com from happy customers. Settings. Now we come to the setting interface. You can set display options, DIY your favorite channel light color in the element interface, set security options, set GPS options, set EQ values, set steering wheel control buttons, and so on. Besides these, it also has a calculator, clock, calendar, and other tools.